tell you a tale 20 years ago Sunday, when all of the world was covered in snow. I remember it well, 'twas early December, bright moon above and my shadow below. I was walking alone deep in the canyon. A soft winter breeze started to blow, when the top of the mountain a sweet sound descending. Someone was playing a tune that I know. Oh, whether by fate or chance, I stumbled across a trail been forgotten years ago. I thought of turning round, but the mystery took me all through the willows, thistles and snow. I came to an end at the base of a mountain, bright moon above and my shadow below. A question began to form in my mind. The mountain ahead or the valley behind? Just in that moment, I knew where I would go. When I reached the top, there stood in the moonlight shape of a cottage, windows aglow. Somewhere within, a sweet sound came drifting. Someone was playing a tune that I know. I crept to the house and stood at the window. There, what a sight you wouldn't believe. A young woman sang as a boy played piano. The woman, my mother, the young boy was me. I ran through the door and stood in the room. Only shadows and dust and the light of the moon. But something remained where once was a fire, glowing embers. Oh, whether by fate or chance, I stumbled across a trail been forgotten years ago. So if you ever go out deep in the canyon, off through the willows, thistles and snow, moon bright above and your shadow below you, listen, you might hear a tune that you know.